Oh God. Oh, I don't have my lantern. TNT. Oh, I might need fur. I'm kind of cold.
Something in front of us here.
Oh, yeah. It's glowing. I really need to clean my monitors because I'm like, oh, what's that? Oh, that's a spit mark. Oh, that's a sneeze mark.
All right, let me get my buff quick.
Oh, wait, does the spyglass work in here?
Should.
What are we shooting at? Oh, well, there's
To
a
the right.
break. Yeah.
It's fine. I'm getting my buff. It's on level 16.
We don't need crew just yet, right?
No. We only want to switch out once we hit the higher level ones.
By and large, we
And start on claiming and claiming the new ones.
Is that like the exit or something?
That's where we came in at, yeah.
Oh yeah, we got Jack Sparrow to move that stupid raft, didn't I?
Yeah.
He does it every season, doesn't he?
Yep.
I was just gonna say, what happens when you light up the ship? Nothing, because it's so
No.
freaking dark. Oh, hey, there's a 11.6.
He went to
Or
go sit on
sunken
my
treasure to the
leg and
right.
I moved.
And she slid.
Great. Okay, I've been playing
Now I'm
Dark
hot.
City.
Oh my goodness.
This girl's gotta go to bed. Pretty fuck comes pretty fucking early.
It's not unequipped. Oh gosh. Well, I could see it, then I couldn't. And it's like, oh, I think I see the ship. Nope, cat hair. Cat hair is on my screen. Oh my god, mythical floors! Yes. Like my cats are renovating this. Oh, Maggie's probably in a cupboard. Oh my gosh, ladder.
Hubbard. Is
What?
that her new thing?
Cupboards?
Yes.
Just doors. All right, I'm back on. My God, it's so dark. Hey, Ditch
Wait
Witch.
till you go underneath. Go under the water.
Yeah.
Can't see shit down there.
Turn this lantern on. Oh, can't see anything.
ridge line.
Well, yep. Hello, Zaccaroni. It's been a long time since I watched Atlas. Yeah. Hey, Cursed. Well, this is one of the new areas that they've added, the Maw, where the ships of the damned are supposed to be a lot more difficult and better loot.
Can't see crap, too.
Yeah.
But that's part of the fun.
Galleon. Level 120, or there's going to be 120 galleons after us?
No.
Level 1
level.
I know, I'm just being a pain in the ass. Oh, there's a flotsam that I'll be able to miss.
Red ship, red brig. What else out there? See a couple red ships. You're gonna grab that box, grab it, and then get inside so you don't get
smushed,
smashed by a random cannonball.
Dinghy hanger, yeah.
The brigs. And the schooner. Seventy-six.
Does that mean I need to get my repairs out?
Out of cannonballs.
Ah! That's a bad thing. Medium, large?
Medium.
I'm going as fast as I can. Oops, I almost fell off.
And there's another box directly behind.
Ooh, 68 crew. Should we grab these?
Oh god. No.
Where's the ladder? Oh my goodness. Gonna use a lot of cannonballs. Yes. Hopefully we brought enough. And then there was one on the left somewhere, right?
Box? Yep, there's a box there.
Persia, what are you doing? Oops. Like, there's not even that much damage done to the canvas, but it like looks like it's all ripped to shreds already.
When you only need to like put one or two fibers in it.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Like six fibers. Oh, that's just floating like above the water.
The fuck are you? Damn.
Oh, I forgot to quiet my whisper. Oh, yeah, I have some. Not essence, but the
relic.
Yep, that one. Oh, journeymanship cannon. Replacement.
Boxes.
I'ma go in. Oh, that's a couple bombs. Whoa, I'm gonna jump off. Potatoes. There's lots of potatoes in here. last trip took 4,000 balls and only have a few hundred left.
Yeah.
Yeah, I usually go in with 2,000 and burn them all.
I mean, since the warehouse is kind of, you know, a few.
Yeah, you can get quite a few out of it if you let it run for a while.
Mm-hmm. Oh, sweet, we got a medium stone gateway. Place some farmhouses. I beat the game with that find. Yes, with that gateway. The gateway to heaven, right? Where do I? Not steering. There's a way to wait. Do I just use it in my inventory? Oh.
Yeah, but we don't need it right now.
Alright, I'll put it in the... Thing to the right. A box to the right! You probably have your sextant buff, though, you can see. Journeyman Smallwood Gate. Yes.
And we just want to see your.
Folks, to the right!
My levels are too high. When we never seen.
Oh, got it. Oh, masterwork stone door. Here, shippy, shippy, shippies. Oh no. There's a break. I missed the box. There's a brick to the left. I'm undercover! Ooh, in a galley. 44. No, don't break. No, don't break. Oh, you broke. I'm coming. Oh no. Oh shit. Alrighty, so we need to put this on. What? Can we, like... Why aren't you...
You have to wait.
I don't wanna. We stink. Happen, we stink. Oh, here we go.
There's another galley out there. There was a flash of clarity, and I saw it in the distance.
Oh. Oh, there's a couple more still leaking. Oh my god, I'm bad at repairing.
Yes.
Did you say yes? Oops. Oops. God damn. Yep, bad at repairing. Oh my god, why can't I? Oh my gosh, where am I? What am I?
You sure you wanted her as your repairman?
That's what makes it fun! I find it so fascinating. I multitask for a living, right? For my job? Fuck if I can multitask to, like, for games. Wait, maybe I'm not as good at my job as I think I am. Get better. Oh, don't you have to go like to the grids, like the walls?
What, leave?
Yeah.
Yes.
A 116.
Oh, hello.
Galleon?
Hurt. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Take that one on solo if you can. I wouldn't bring many friends with.
There's a 20 break. Oh shit.
Level 20 galleon too.
What am I stuck on? What am I stuck on? Oh no. Houston. Houston, we're gonna have some problems.
Yeah, as soon as I put you on the ship, I knew it.
Just remember, shit. If you guys sink in there, you guys will have sunk a boat before I have in there.
Oh, and we're out of fiber.
How are you out of fiber? Do I need to make a rescue mission?
Oh, damn it.
I can just start heading in here in a minute once I die.
Oh my goodness.
We had over 5,000 fiber. How did we run out of fiber?
You know me, I like to- holy shit, oh.
Yeah, repair every single thing when we don't need it repaired? Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Yeah, we're gonna sink. This is why you gotta repair only certain things. And not constantly.
I'll start heading in.
Yeah, we're fucked. We're missing a whole complete side right now.
Oh, no way.
Yeah.
Can you bucket? You got buckets?
No.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Why?
Just need a diet.
Even during Kraken, we've got like no sails. No crew on the sail. Close that sail.
What?
Damn it. Start replacing all the planks.
I'm trying.
Try faster. Oh, we're fucked. Completely fucked. We're down to less than half health. We're going down.
I can't make it in that time.
Yep. Why?
It was at that moment. She knew she fucked up.
I brought in so much repair resources too, like more than excess, more than excess amount of resources for coming in here. Like to the point where we were slowing down because we were close to 10,000 repair resources of each time.
Oh, hey, what's in this box? Alright, L2.
At the bottom of the ocean, probably my hopes, my dreams.
All right, well, that was an epic fail. I am never coming back here because I'm horrible.
You guys got the coordinates written down?
No, I don't even give a shit. We didn't have nothing that was worth anything.
No BPs or anything like that?
Nope. Longer to sail here than we were in the mall.
You're not wrong.
I'm so trying not to say anything.
Yeah, it took us longer to build the ship than we were in the mall.
Yep.
Yep, okay. I need to change the description of this. Tor is never allowed.
Well, I'm about to go in if you guys want to get your ride.
Okay, I'll attempt to, don't trust me to repair.
Oh no, I have enough repair materials.
Wait, where are you?
But I said I had 10,000 of each.
Oh, I bring 20.
So you'll last half the time longer?
Double the time that we were in there. Wait, where are you?
G7 right now. I'm still loading up. I need to put a little bit more cannonballs on there and then...
Yeah, put 40,000 repair cannon materials on each.
We're good.
You sure?
Oh, yeah. If okay. I can last 6 hours on 20,000, I think I'm fine.
We didn't last 30 minutes on 10.
I don't know how to play Atlas, guys. So I don't know.
And grab that and this one cannon out of this, because I lost a cannon. That one. Alright.
Hi, Maggie.
Do you guys want extra armor?
Nope. It's fine. Piggy, leave my water alone.
And then... also need to repair these grappling hooks. Said crew, get on there. Alright. I'll let you know when I'm about close. The wind is going south, so it's not playing nice.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't check my metal. How much metal do I got on the boat? I might have to top up before Torque hits on.
Probably more than likely.
Would be fine for a while, but...
5 minutes?
Not a long time. No. Usually it's only like 3 or 4 metal per, so...
Per smack?
Yeah. I have 300 on board.
Yeah, she'll smack each plank about 30 times, so... You have how much metal on board?
330.
Yeah, I had over 1,000.
Yeah.
Hey, we ran out of fiber!
Yeah, right now, currently, I have... Let's see, I have 2 different fibers. I have 2,500 fiber. I have...
2,500? 2,500.
Sorry, no. 25,000. I have... 27,000 batch.
You know what? I should have put that fucking seaweed in the resource box.
My god. Like...
Did you... Did you have seaweed on you?
Not on the ship, yes. In the resource box, no. Prince, you're on my keyboard. Oops.
You crawling.
I am so ashamed.
I just need to grab metal. What did somebody put a water barrel on my boat?
The stream title change. Yes.
There's a reason for that. Tor, do you want to explain the reason why the title change?
Oh no, Curse has been watching the whole time, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. I've seen many of ships go down. Yes, but probably not as fast as ours. Just saying. That's not metal. At least it makes for a good stream. Does it though? It was a good 10 minutes while streaming, guys. It was great. It was wonderful. And now I'm going to hang my head in shame. Because Tal never wants to game with me again.
Are you hitting rocks?
I am hitting the ground. I'm banging my head against the ground, trying to dig myself a hole, a grave.
All right, we're good on metal.
Only two of us.
Yeah, I'm bored.
Yep. Tell probably would have done better without me on board, honestly.
Most likely. Well, I'm on a shore. I'm a sandbar. All right.
And Soul's Galleon gets sunk by...
Hey, I've done barrel rolls in this thing already this season. fuck am I cut on?
Gravity. About to say, here we go again. I am not doing anything.
Nah, I'm reloading all the cannons. All you need to do is hit the planks that are down 1,000. That's
nope.
It. After that, you hit everything.
I'm not touching anything. I mean, we should have had this conversation before, but... when do I repair? When we're leaking?
Once we're down 1,000 on a plank.
Like 1,000 left?
No, down 1,000.
So instead of 12,000, it's 11,000?
Yeah, just start hitting it.
Oh. Okay.
We're gonna get into a fight, and we'll be fine throughout the fight. Then after that, if it's down 1,000, just hit it. I got plenty of resources.
Challenge accepted?
Just don't
kidding.
Go after the ceilings. That's all.
I don't think I was. Was I? No. No problem.
After a galleon fight, the sails will most likely need to be hit. Because those tend to get hit a lot. I just don't know if I'm going to get as lucky as Tal was on running into ships.
We literally ran into 4, and on our 4th one, we sank. Stop after the kill group and repair, like over the ship overhead to tow. We're also in breaks, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Just cursed. Normally we stop after kill group and repair.
Mm-hmm.
Look the ship over from head to toe. It takes longer but safer.
Yep.
Also in breaks, galleons can take more hits.
Yeah, the only ones I don't do is like when I get in a fight with a schooner. A group of schooners. Brigs aren't too bad. Galleons for sure you have to. Oh, I need to grab. Oh yeah, I don't want the mythos yet.
Is that the same company with those cogs?
They've been here for 2 days now. I need to get that water barrel under covered. I don't know who put it on my ship. All right, time to die.
Good luck.
You gonna die, Tor?
I think I'm good. Into the darkness we go.
Hopefully nobody else is in the other grid. Got grappling hooks?
Nope. I'm doing nothing. Fine, I'll grab a grapple. I guess I can do that.
Got this one.
All right.
I need to put away this mythos.
God, why is this like flickering?
Yeah, I get that too. It's the perpetual darkness and fog, I'm thinking.
It hurts.
We're about to cross a grid too, by the way.
Alright, backing up.
One second, while I get my buff.
Flickering.
No, it's up. There's the star. Shipwreck.
Holy heck, how do you handle the flickering?
Oh, it's annoying as hell. I haven't been able to figure out how to turn it off. It's constant.
Oh, God. I almost fell off. Oh.
There you go. Wanna dive?
Wanna die? Yes. Oh, dive. Oh, need a lantern.
There's one in the box.
One at the bottom of the ocean.
Pardon? Want me to grab some fiber while I'm down here?
No, I'm good.
Wouldn't matter if you did, you didn't put it in the resource box to use it anyway.
Because I thought we could use... Never mind.
Yeah, we could have used it.
Use it back at the base, yeah.
For the event. I was thinking ahead and not in the moment of need.
Anything fun?
Mythical doors.
Hey. Stone or wood?
Wood.
Oh, okay.
3.5 on the fucking base top.
God. Wait, you were still in the region? How were you still alive?
Magic.
Watch the crew all die around me.
If you can outswim whoever's beside you.
Just me and a monkey floating.
One monkey?
Are you technically still alive in the ball?
Nope.
Okay. Oh, it came and got you.
Good day.
You want to grab that, Flotsam?
I'm trying to find out stuff thing.
And you might want to turn off the lantern so you don't kill it.
Do you have oil?
Yes.
Why don't you have oil?
I do have oil.
God, fuck. I caught the ship. Nope, not... One.
I'm now starting to understand how you were doomed, Sal.
I don't know how to game. What are you talking about? Oh.
Mhm. How many points does this one?
18.
There you go.
See, like, I can see the ship, can see the ship, can see the ship, and then as soon as I get closer, it's gonna black out.
Yeah, it blacks out.
See, like, what the hell?
Yeah, it's... They turn down, like, the render distance, like, a ton in here.
is not even on this side. Oh, jeez. Oh, mythical cannons.
Really?
177 damage.
At least I know where you are with that light.
It's hard to lose me with the beacon going on.
Lots of them on the right. Oh, house dead.
Flotsam on the left, Captain. Hold it.
The boats. Ah, there's one.
What?
Crew?
Nope. There's enemies.
Oh. Oh, is this the one that sank us?
No, we sank the one something.
Oh. 116.
Oh. We sank all the ones that hit us.
Oh, but then it was just... Okay.
We were victorious! Can't kill the one that's on board.
Yeah.
I am the real enemy. Every story needs a villain. I will be it. Journeyman large cannon?
Ah.
140 damage.
house that left some.
Ooh, 26.6. Ah, sunken treasure.
There we go. Nothing around us. Alright. Good to go.
I'm already gone.
Get a mythical fence post.
Probably.
Don't even go there. We got a 196 stone wall. Pre-crafted. That was our gift out of a sunken.
Side. The other side, probably. Let me out. Pegasus. Nope. Oh my god, what is this? We've got a journeyman medium stone gateway, some legendary stone walls, and some frickin' mythical doors with 204 durability. Yeah.
Kinda hoping for a Pegasus, not gonna lie.
Pegasus.
So far I've been lucky in getting about one every time I go in here.
Well, maybe you should be going down then.
Just kidding. Oh no.
Oh, I touched the butt.
Yeah, I'm bored.
Mm-hmm.
There. Ah, ships. All right. What are we looking at?
Butts.
Ship bounced me off.
Bumper boats. Oh, there's the 120 brig.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god, we are surrounded, Captain!
Yeah.
Yeah, it should break so they don't fire as fast.
Yeah, I'm not too worried about the brigs. It wouldn't be behind me, I would be freaking excited. Wanna grab that flotsam off the front?
Trying.
Then turn a little bit.
Hold it. I got some cannonballs, yeah!
Sounds about right. Grab that brig. Gonna have to repair after that one.
It's too. Too far.
Did you grab bullet for it?
No. Did I? No. No. Did I throw someone overboard? Probably. Oh my god, are you? Oh, I'm like,
yeah,
why
I'm
isn't it? Liquid flame, yes!
Is that seriously it out of that one?
No, there was something else. I'm just too lazy to. Hey, hey, whoa, 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 whoa. Problem.
Another one.
Where?
Up front.
Oh, I see. I'm running from it. Just kidding.
All right, time to repair.
Let's look here. We got Mythical Ballista, Masterworks, medium sails, Journeyman Small Handling, Journeyman Large Weight. Oh, we got an extra plank!
Really?
Yes.
I'll take it.
Most of the best loot came from brigs. Galleons have junk in them or just ammo. Yeah, I mean. But like that. The galleons, they should have the best stuff, wouldn't you think? Oh, what? Oh.
You did toss over a crew.
No, that's from our other ship that we sank. I sank. Because it was only like a level 6. I don't think you have like level 6 on here.
No,
anymore.
I do not.
They getting chomped by all the sharks.
Yeah, the two monkeys are probably still floating around.
Monkeys, monkeys, keep the monkeys, save the monkeys.
If I knew where to go, I would.
It was
just to call them shark bait.
Yes.
Just repairing.
Oh,
still.
Who's that? I see you!
It's most likely the box people that join the region. I don't like that they're near me.
Did you loot our ship, sirs? Lads and lasses? Peeps? Pirates? Monkey killers? Just kidding.
Why is this not uploading the thing?
Right. Yeah, they should. That's but where I think it was. Glitched like level. What? You can get level 200 crew?
Yeah, but you can't get over a certain amount.
Oh, well, that's dumb. Well, then what's
the point?
Yeah,
they disappear.
So I think it was to our... How do I say this?
There's
I don't know
that...
Oh.
Yeah. I'm gonna grab the shipwreck and then we'll go over there.
A shipwreck? Shipwreck?
Yeah, we're right next to one. Unless this other dude's taking it.
Race, yeah! Just kidding.
No, they'll definitely beat us.
I know, I'm just being...
We're heavy.
Do you need me to repair?
I already repaired the whole boat, other than the very bottom.
Okay, so... Oh, 14.1. So is it every time you smack, it uses resources?
No, it's only the first smack that uses it, unless it gets damaged again. And then that was... Oh, we're, like, not too far away from that. Okay.
Oh, hello, whale. Oh my, why? Yeah. Oh my god. Yes, we got a mythical resource ship box. Come on, water.
All the bones.
Cap.
Are we allied with them, though?
One,
no.
Oh, is it water pipes again?
Might be.
Excuse me. Schooner to the right.
Faster to move those water pipes in, huh?
I know.
They've been in the way so many times now.
You get that? What are you? Yeah, I got it.
I'll be coming up on it here in a second.
What if I start whistling?
There they are. To the left. Oh, if you want to save any monkeys. I don't know what's down there.
Are the monkeys?
Is there? Yeah, that's a shipwreck. There you go.
Alrighty.
The dolphins are trying to save them.
Save the monkeys.
You're off to the left. The ship's off to the right.
Oh, Andromeda, I am so sorry. I am sorry.
We actually have floating crew, to be honest.
Oh, that's the friend.
Are you still... Do you know where the boat is?
I'm on the boat. I'm in the boat.
Oh, down below?
Yeah. Stop. I'm stuck. Would you like some seaweed?
No, the cannonballs, though.
Sure.
Yeah, no, I don't need seaweed. We're still sitting on 22,000 wood, 25,000 thatch, 2,100 vibrant. Or 21,000.
Oh, I'm too heavy.
I don't see the monkeys. Abu?
Abu, yeah. This one. Oh my goodness, why is this so difficult?
Jack?
Yeah.
Is Jack the other one?
Yeah.
Abu and Jack?
Yeah.
Those are the only two? Abu make it. Come on, Abu. I can't whistle for you. Why isn't he moving?
Oh!
you out of the suit?
Yes, I am.
Alright.
It's okay, kittens. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Prince went to, like, roll over and hit my coffee cup, which hit my water cup, and it, like, tanged. And then...
Oh.
Maggie was, like, dead sleeping, and then all of a sudden she just, like, perked right up of... Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Where'd the other monkey go?
Oh, I tossed it inside in the back.
Oh.
You want more cannonballs? What? Oh, too many crew. Oh no.
Yeah, I got it. Pick up the long monkey. Eh. Nah.
I got the blueprints and stuff.
If there's nothing else on the boat, then we'll just continue on. We don't need the resources.
You sure?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Tal, I did not find your hopes and dreams down there.
I think they were lost a long time ago.
What resistance is the ship at? This one? 76. What was the other one? No idea.
20, yeah.
They're 226, 220, something like that.
Let me know if you do see ships, we'll go for them.
How long did it take for you to, like, get to level 60 with this?
Oh, it took a long time. I mean, once I was in here and killing ships, not too bad with the XP boost.
Oh, that's true, yeah.
But I came in here at level 30 from sailing around doing all those beds.
I'm still running the normal 204, just didn't know if going higher would help in the maw versus damage.
Oh, it's very helpful. Damage, yes, you can kill them faster, but you're going to take a hit. You're going to turn yourself into a glass cannon.
Yeah, but you don't get much more defense after going past to 20-ish.
Yeah.
It doesn't scale.
They're a hard cap?
Kind of, yeah. Once you get to a certain point, every point you put into it doesn't give you as much resistance.
Mm. Shit.
What are you doing, Maggie? What are you doing?
Thanks.
We'll come back. Spooks. Yeah, little Miss Spooks. Oh, load some.
Yeah, there's a few.
Ooh,
I thought that was ships.
Oh, maybe these are the ones that we sank, but...
Continued on.
I miss... I mean, they look like ship ones, so I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Ah, that's not far enough. Wow. Oh, it was. Oh, all right.
Oh, I lost my buff. I need to grab my buff, maybe, if I can see this. I can see the stars.
Oh, it's foggy.
Yeah. Off to the right.
Legendary ship cannon, nice. Oh, tech. Oh, my goodness. You missed a... Yeah.
He gets to experience what may happen to his boat.
Never trust me.
Alright. Let's see what we got. 14?
14.2, yep.
Should be good.
Oh no, I have a monkey!
Oh god. Yeah, don't wander around with the monkey.
Ladder? Let me.
The monkey might die. You might attract sharks with it.
Oh, yeah, probably. Yeah, Tech, just don't trust me on your ship, okay? Just. Unless you have 100,000 of each resource for repair, then I'll go sailing.
I'm gonna go pee while you're down there.
Oh god, that's creepy.
Anything good out of it?
It was a fine lumberyard and a legendary ship cargo rack.
There.
look at this. Nope, not at all. Nope, not at all.
The other ship's still in here.
A fine, small stone gate. Oh, 6.3. Monkey, stay here.
I'm gonna find more boats.
Here, boaty, 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 boaties. Well, this one's in the frickin'...
Said it's stuck.
Let me through. Oh! I did it!
Did you get it?
I did! Masterwork. Medium something 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 something. I do find more of them on the outside of the grids. The center is not that great to find them. We normally go back and forth between the portals. That makes sense if people are trying to run from them.
Well, the portals don't give anything.
No. Like, the ships, if you're looking for ships, they'll be more for, like, found where people would be running from them.
Yeah.
We got some Masterwork Lodge gates. Masterwork medium wood gun port. A fine small stone gate. Some journeyman small wood gateways. And some common walls. Jack! 7.5.
Yeah, let's stay continuing on.
And a floaty. Maybe there's a Pegasus in that one. You never know.
Do you want me to turn around?
I don't even know what percentage or what whatever the Pegasuses are in. Do what you want. You are the captain. Oh, I got some more juice. Wow, I suck. Got it.
There you go.
Thank you. Hooking ain't easy overall. Oh, you missed the excitement, or have you been here the whole time? Just got in. Well, it all started. I'm just kidding.
Let's put it this way. We gotta pick up two monkeys.
Oh, my goodness.
You don't still have that monkey on your shoulder, do you?
No, I tossed it. Okay, what is this leaf blower stuff that I see you playing all the time?
Oh, dude, that game's fun.
Bah! Let me back in! Let me in! Frigga! Masterwork medium wood gunport. Monkey! The dumb watch numbers go up, make it go up faster kind of game. You'd probably like it. Probably.
Almost as fun as Cookie Clicker.
Cookie Clicker, oh god, I had that too. Wait, are there cyclones in here?
Yes. And you can't see them.
12.1.
Usually I've gotten into more fights. That's all I can say. Usually I find good luck around these shipwrecks.
Bah! Oh! Bah! All the seaweed loaded in and then it went black. You sure you don't need some seaweed? Mega, nope. It's a lot of coffee, though. So much coffee. So much coffee.
Oh. Sorry, thought you were on.
Oh, I am on. Now I'm on. Maggie, leave my water alone. Hi, let's go, little one. Oh, excuse me.
Okay.
Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh, Steam Summer Sale. What?
Yeah. What's going on? Oh, look at that off in the background. Why am I missing a crewman off of a cannon? Did you pull a crewman off of a cannon door?
No, I did not. Where is it?
On the right side, where we need him? Yeah. Wanna grab that flotsam that's right next to the bottom right? Thank you.
Oh, I might have been bumped off the gun. But I didn't see anyone off the...
Yeah, there's one guy off of it. Oh, there's another boat. Alright.
Any break? Way too far. Way too far.
There's a flotsam off the front.
Oh. My grappling hook broke.
Oh, my hammer broke.
Oh, I see where the person's missing. Do we need another crew, or?
Oh, we're missing one cannon, man. That's a lot of damage. Oh, there's a shark sitting like right there. That sail was down to 500L.
Noise. Oh, well, that's not what I... Okay, sure.
Jump off the back of the boat.
I did. A level 18 crewman? Sure, I mean, you're better than nothing.
I just need one.
Let me up.
Thieves cannon. There we go.
Which cannon?
Yes, the person was still standing there. Alright, there's another flotsam.
Mm-hmm.
You hit the ship.
You know what? Yes, I did.
There's platforms and everything.
I realized that. I was not using one. I wanted to see what would happen, and it was bad. It was wrong. If you want an early access build survival game, then I would suggest Scum. Waiting for the base building overhaul to get into it again.
I've heard of Scum.
Is it like a shooter zombie thingy?
Yeah. It's kind of like Rust.
Oh. Oh wait, but you can choose if it's PvE or PvP, right?
Now there's 5 people in the area.
Like with any other game like that, finding a good unofficial server with a good community is key for enjoyment. Yeah, that's true. Skillinar to the right, level 16!
Yeah, there's also a galleon.
Oh, yep.
Oh, that's a 16 galleon. Really? Another 16?
Oh, 4 medium cannonballs.
Yeah, we're going down one grid.
Was not expecting that wall right there.
Told you we were rats and grids.
Mm-hmm. Lego Pirates of the Caribbean is 75% off.
Imperion's only $10.
Oh, that's not bad.
Mm-mm.
What do you want, kitty? What do
all
you want?
All of the attention.
Oh, yeah. Shoulders, rub the shoulders. I'd do Imperion. I've looked at that game.
Yeah. It's all build spaceship, open world, build, survive, but you can actually go out, explore different planets. And...
that helps
protect, protected PvE areas or permanent dangers of PvP planets.
How do you spell it?
Empyrion. Farming and food system.
On Imperion?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Growing on veggies and fruits or hunt creatures for their meat. Voxel based terrain. Entirely modify and deform the terrain and flatten it for the planetary station.
Did you go to the Maw tour? This is my second time in the Maw. The first time, I don't want to talk about it. Do not look at the crew logs.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I don't have a new buff. That's why that's not there.
First trip was, well, the first trip. I mean, okay, technically it was the second trip. The first trip, we just sailed right through to do the Power Stone. So, I mean, first exploration trip? Yes, let's go with that one.
First hunting.
Yeah, that one. Wouldn't expect much else. Yeah. It went like my day. Well, that
lay
sounds
down,
like
cat.
Fun. Oh no. Oh, my lantern burnt out.
Finally break.
Oh, okay, yeah, it did break. Hello, darkness, my only friend. I'm kidding.
Kitty, Kitty, your head's in the way. Do these people keep freaking following us? Just another five people.
They all have the same idea. Stream sniping! No, I'm kidding.
For all we know.
It's the lantern. They can see the lantern, right? Just kidding. I've heard people going into the Maw and looting ships that sink and some stealing loot before you can get them. I have not seen it happen yet, though. Yeah.
There we go.
What?
Sunken.
Oh.
Yeah, that happens a lot.
Ah, we're sinking! Sorry, monkey! Oh my goodness, why does everything like load and then it goes black? Mythical medium gun ports? It helps with legs. Less stuff rendering on the surface. I mean, yeah, I guess. Oh, look it. Look it, it's all. Look at all that seaweed. Oh, wow!
What?
Oh, look at all them rocks. Oh, there's a whale. And a shark. Oops, I'm trying to put meat in the resource box.
Yeah, it doesn't really work.
Oh, come on. You can't just stuff it in the cannons. Shoot it at the enemies. Oh, a schooner, 112.
I can't really see. This storm is glitching my boat all over the place. Do I need to get closer?
No, you're good. Got it. Mythical ship cannon. 170,
what damage?
174. 6 crafts.
Yeah, Ben. You actually nail it?
No, I missed. Yeah, stone ceilings. What? What are you saying?
Oh, Prime. It's got, I guess they're giving away 30 plus games already from now until July something.
Oh,
oh
yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you actually own them, though? Or is it only as long as you have the Prime subscription?
I don't know.
Go scooter to the right. Level 80.
Few boats. Galleon.
I found my new hiding spot. Oh no, never mind. Now I'm stuttering. Oh no.
Another galleon. What level?
Put a chair under there? Ooh, that's a good idea, actually.
Oh, front cannons are out of ammo.
All of it? I mean, you only have one type?
Yep.
Buddy, why you standing around? Thank you.
would get a volley off. You get that one?
One box. Two box. Three box.
Dragon tongue sold.
I need to go make some more. Hey, you're sailing away. Oh no. Oh, there we go. Oh, more dragon tongue. What? Oh. Sorry, monkey! And this is how we go down.
Bye, monkey.
Bye, the monkey.
Oh, shit. We're getting shot at.
Oh, I heard that sploosh. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? Just this one. Oh. .247 Masterwork Mythical Large Cannon. Monkey! Monkey, come back! Monkey! Oh, we got some mythical wood pillars! Sorry, Mr. Robot.
What's that for me?
Yep. Monster Hunter Rise 30.
Pardon?
Monster Hunter's fun.
Monster Hunter Rise.
Oh, yeah.
That'd be a tour kind of game, but I don't think she can manage the combos. I'm being honest.
Combos?
Yeah. Combo moves.
How many buttons? More than three?
Oh, yeah. And you don't really have a second life. Think of it as, what was that? That game starts with a D. I think High Rise put it out. I can't remember what it's called.
Weren't we supposed to try Godfall as well? Wasn't that similar to Datlas?
We're finally the only people on the grid. You going down or am I?
If you want to.
Don't let my boat sink.
I am not responsible.
Oh, I still have the monkey on me. Nah. Nothing, just a legendary's roof. Really lagging out. How many more cannibals we got left? I got them out. I grab that. Oh, I think that's a ship one.
Oh, it is. Fine medium wood plane. Scrap mechanic is good for survival playthrough every now and then.
Mm-hmm. It's a technical game. But you get to build weird and wonky things.
Ooh, 23.2.
Oh. I don't have my sextant buffs. I didn't even see that.
Oh my goodness, it's still gee.
Well, where it pops in and out?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's fun.
Let's just keep it all dark then. Seaweed. Seaweed. That's the real treasure. Why? Let me up, let me up, let me in. Oh, guys, we got some mythical large stone gateways!
Oh boy, I think we're gonna make them.
Woo! Coden Exiles is also kind of fun. Just did a month with one of the big mod expansions.
Coden Exiles is fun. But there is a very hard ending point that's really easy to get to. Another box.
Boxes, boxes.
That left side of L10 drops you out in Antarctica, right?
What?
Left side of L12 drops you in Antarctica. Not fighting enough in here to stay going tonight.
Nah, that makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
Another private. Oh, I thought it said pirate server is better game though.
Fox.
What you call me?
That's a ship box.
No.
It's not flotsam.
Yeah, this one is. Oh, the one up here, though?
No, the one that you just pulled, isn't it?
No, it was just a regular flotsam.
Oh.
More relics of the Maw.
Yeah, I think we could start selling those for like a single gold a piece.
Just give them away. Bet, wrong one. Almost jumped off the ship.
Yeah, don't do that. Other box.
Oh. Tell me I should pay attention. Masterwork wood pillar.
Oh, yeah.
All right, my character just spun around. Really miss that one.
Yeah, he did.
This is why I don't play shooter games. But my aim is really good when I hit teammates.
Yeah, it's always headshots. Another one. Get it?
The second time. Schooner.
Oh, schooner.
Oh, that's not the cape.
What'd you do?
Nothing. I did nothing. I did not hook the side of the ship, almost fall off, and oh, my grapple hook broke. And then jump right back onto the ship? Nope, not at all.
I got this one.
All right.
Another ship out there. Yeah. You think so? Yes.
Let me look here. Oops. Wait, where's the... Wait. Oh, there's a... What is it? I just saw it. Why is there no... Wait. There's no more, like... Black... Level 20 brig? Yeah. There's no... Like, when you're looking through the spyglass, there's no...
Fog?
No, there's no, like, circle that you look through. It's just your whole screen. Am I broken?
Shit, I need to turn this way. 120 galleon. Let's go, galleon.
Oh! Well, what, you just look at that?
This is gonna hurt. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on, shoot, 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 shoot. Can you get that panel? Those two panels? Oh, and we lost one. Well, one plank out of all that. I'll take it. Come on, let me place a plank. Were you able to grab it?
Mm-hmm. Anything good? Mythical wood ceiling, legendary speed sail.
Okay.
Ooh, 235 durability. For the ceiling.
Oh, I like that. Hit the front of the boat. Alright. There was one more. Yeah.
Why?
Oh, galleon.
Is the
Another
plank
brig.
even move based on your angle?
What are you trying to do?
Nothing, it's just a graphical glitch. I will smack it with the hammer!
Thanks for setting it with the hatchet the other night.
Right to the face.
Got it?
Yes, let's put coffee into the repair resource chest. Give it an extra boost!
More ships.
Level 16 Schoonie. Level 16 Galley. 80 Brig.
That's worth it. Other brick right behind it's a 120.
Oh, didn't even see that. If I get smoked by a cannon, do I die instantly?
No. I've taken quite a few hits from cannonballs before. Leaky plank.
Oh my god, where? Oh.
you hit it.
Yeah.
I got this one. I think there's one off the front left.
Mm-hmm. Your deck is almost down to half.
Do you want to hit it?
After I get this box! The map. Oh, the map. Woo! Oops. Ah! Oh, it worked. And...
another grappling hook?
Mm-hmm. Another one bites the dust.
All right, one more off the front.
What the heck, a mythical general gunport module? What the heck is that?
The broadsider.
Oh.
What was it? A mythical one?
Mythical general gunport module.
Alright, what's the damage and the durability?
Damage is 222.74, durability is 190.58.
Oh, I'm posting that in screenshots.
With three... crafts. Is this, where is it? Public, right? Screenshots? Is this what y'all were looking for?
I got a 193 large cannon. Mythical. Out of one of those. That's such a nice gun port.
Alright, now time to sink your ship. Just kidding. Need a Pegasus! Need a Pegasus! Wanna Pegasus! Wanna Pegasus!
Yeah, I would have had to have my sticks and buff to go hit more shipwrecks.
That's okay.
You're just unlucky in those shipwrecks, though.
Me? Yeah, very unlucky.
I was pulling Kraken boats and cogs and tramp freighters left and right. You got stone gateways.
Mm-hmm.
Pillars.
Yep.
Alright. There's the walls.
It's just so much easier. Come on, where's a sperm whale? I want to fight a sperm whale now.
I can see again!
Yeah, look out for water spouts and whale tails. So I'll fight another whale with this boat.
But...
cannons. Done it once. I need to put on fur. Man, where's a whale?
Downloaded.
You grabbed it?
Are you downloading?
Yeah. Imperium. This world has an update too.
Oh, it has an update?
This means warp. More missions.
When over repairing is acceptable.
Let's see, new training mission types, new item swap mission types.
Or, am I seeing that right? If you look south, is that a red wall?
It should be going south. You can't go south in the Arctic.
It doesn't flip you over the edge back onto the north side of the grid?
No. Same thing with the north. You can't go from
north to south.
Yeah.
You can just go east to west.
Yeah. They added rerolling to the shops for.
How did we go red in the trade wind going in with the trade wind?
I have no idea. Looked at it
that
wrong.
Was bullshit.
I don't know.
They improved the crew AI too.
Oh, that might be helpful.
Yeah, crew members pick up ammo, toolboxes, and stuff from the floor.
Nice.
Crew members now use the shields to block incoming damage.
Ooh.
Added a bee gun.
Like buzz buzz bee bees?
Yeah.
Wait, did we not want to go to Antarctica to Central?
Yeah, we're taking a trade wind.
H.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah, because the trade wind, if we were to go north, goes east, not west.
Fire Reborn added new scrolls, blessings.
Where are you, whale? Think I'm kidding. I will fight a whale with cannons.
I was cooking.
Yeah, but I thought you put everything away.
Did I? Or did I start cooking again? Oh, well, the monkey is somewhere on the ship.
Okay, make sure you take off your armor.
No. gonna go with it.
Sure, I didn't hear that fish.
No, I have it.
Hmm?
Ah, there it is. I have a wish list.
I'm scared to,
Mm.
Holy shit!
What? How much rotten meat?
Nope. Tame house.
It's full. It's
how much?
Full of baby wolves.
Are they just pooping out?
No, they're not pooping out yet. There's too many. Babies. Oh, I should lick the other ones. Teladon has left this region. He's like, I am not dealing with your bullshit.
The connection timeout for some reason.
Oh, on Atlas? Atlas. We're just standing still for too long?
Mm-mm. Didn't say idle kicked or anything.
There we go. I don't know why. Sometimes you have to take one out and put one in. Oh, it's really, I don't know. Is it the wrong food that's in there, maybe? Probably. They're still eating it. Berries worked.
The wolves?
Yeah, you can put berries in there.
Tigers, yeah.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Put rotten meat in there and they eat it too.
Didn't think you could do that.
Yeah, in the tame houses?
Yep.
As long as it has a food point in it, it'll just eat.
So?
Compared to outside where you can't?
Yep.
Yes. No, why are you still... No. I turned you off. Oh, that was probably from before. Why are you? Oh, my goodness. Too many baby creatures. Well, I think I'm going to end the stream here. Then I'm going to go find something to eat.
And then stream and parry.
Okay. And then stream that other game. Thanks everyone for hanging out. See you later.